I remember before we had uniforms, before we had sponsors, how nuts it's been over the last couple years. And the show has started maybe with just a handful of models, and it's evolved into this monster.
What's up? I'm Matthew J.C. We're on Rise of the Unsigned.
Looking for rock stars and models that have the courage to get knocked down and get back up and keep fighting to reach their dreams. Rise of the Unsigned is about Matthew JC and his all-star team discovering unsigned talent that have the true drive, passion, and commitment to control their destinies and rise to the next level of success. I want to find people that want to actually take their dream and make it a reality. I am on a mission to put on my runway rock show concept in an extravagant way in one of the most exciting cities in the world, Las Vegas. I will feature up-and-coming rock stars and models looking to join the all-star team putting on a once-in-a-lifetime performance in Vegas. The band is going to have the opportunity to open our show in Vegas, and six models are going to be able to have the opportunity to walk on the runway with my all-star team and showcase their talent. To be a part of this journey is to put it all on the line with other successful, like-minded, unsigned artists. Through interview, music videos, photo shoot, challenging, and special celebrity appearances, these rock stars and models will discover where they truly have what it takes to make their passion a reality. I've assembled a team of rock stars, models, special celebrities looking to discover the talent that's ready to control their own destiny and put it all on the line with us on Rise of the Unsigned.
Well, I drive all the way up from Austin to do this.
If I could make 30 grand a year and be able to play music, I'd be just fine.
So I've also been featured on Maxim.com 3 different times.
Still that hopeful little boy hoping to get signed one day by a big record label.
All season long, my team of all-star rock stars and models and special guests will show the world how an unsigned artist can create their own success, control their own destiny, and make their dreams a reality as we put it all on the line on the road to Vegas.
How does it feel to stand next to a guy and sing that can put on such an amazing show like this?
The man is a god in this town. I tell you what, I'm not kidding when I say that.
If Matthew JC doesn't have what it takes to put on a huge, monstrous Las Vegas show, I don't know who would.
Putting on my runway rock show in Vegas? That's going to be my most challenging.
Matthew's done such an awesome job at putting this together. I mean, you can just look around and see the support he's getting, and we look forward to even the next year event.
I couldn't see how he could not put on a bigger production than he does now.
Best part about it, Vegas has no clue I'm coming.
I would love to go to Vegas.